So, when'd you fall in love with hip hop?
Right here, what we're gonna do is go back.
To the beach, y'all, and you don't stop, a freak, freak.
Or could it be that it was all just so simple then? A teenage love, but you say he's just a friend. He moved around and we kept in touch through his friend Mike. The world was young and we knew we couldn't rush, but whenever I got lonely or needed some advice, he gave me his shoulder.
His words were very nice, but that is all behind me, 'cause now there is no other. My love is his and his is mine.
My friend became the love of my life.
You are my friend,
love of my life.
The one kept the bridge, yeah.
Know how I met her. We broke up, got back together to get her back. I had the sweater, thought she rolled with bad boys forever. In many ways, them boys made it better to grow. I had to let her. She needed cheddar, and I understood that. Looking for cheese that don't make her a hood rat. In fact, she's a queen to me. Her light beams on me. I love it when she sings to me. It's like that.
You know you rock my world.
Carter, the voice of hip hop, and you tune in to Live with Flyboy Radio. Today's show will be featuring my right hand man, King Joe the Great. We'll be chopping it up about Miss Erykah Badu, who makes her so attractive to certain individuals, and why they tend to go crazy after being with her. So, I think it's something interesting. Something I'm curious about. Hopefully, if I ever meet Miss Badu, she won't make me go crazy, and I'll be wearing a scuba diver suit and shit in the daylight with no water. But now I play. But yeah, basically that's our main topic for today. And of course, you know, everything hip hop related and any current events in the news. So, right after the break, I'll be back with my man, King Joe the Great. Right now, we're going to play Gilbert Forte featuring Droopy and Casey Veggie's Most High.
Yeah. What I'm about to introduce to you, something. I'm usually on some first name basis. But niggas fuck my name up so much I wanna change it. A wise man told me to live what my mama gave me, a chance to see life outside of a lady. I'm 24 now, no rain in my clouds, so my skies stay true, purer than ice blue. When you closer to your dreams, people that surround you start hating on your team, they wanna wear a crown too. You tryna chase a life that don't wanna find you. It's hard to gain credit for something that's not you. The price people paying to make it as a fan keep you closer to the game, but you lost in the stands. I ain't no missionary, but your girl love dictionary. It's clear that I'm able to tell it all. The truth is a weapon, I'm the quickest on the draw. Racing life and playing chicken, I ain't getting out the car. Bitch, you ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing. We ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing. Me, I'm a pro, they proteges. I'm from the Bay, I got more game than Milton Bradley. Sadly, I tell you, a lot of these fools fakers, no soul, like some Chuck Taylors. High in the sky, smoking cherry pie on a flight, red eye, land at 11:45. I tell her relax, recline, kick back like recoil. Now she's spoiled, it's a rap like foil. Shout out to rapping Fote, Gilbert, and Evote. The sick with it, lieutenant, about to bring it back like Rogaine. Them niggas square like cubicles. Girl, you beautiful from your hair to your cuticles. I was built for this. I was born in this shit. I was made for this. I don't think y'all understand. Since age 3, already been a made man. Droopy, he ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing. We ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not
know my name.
Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up.
Homie, my generation fucked over. I give our luck to four-leaf clovers. At least I can save up, cop a Range Rover. Got a chick in the back, and she a grade over. A little older, cause I'm fresher than the Folgers. My girls all in the front row, they all having good times. Wrote it down, took 10 minutes and spit all good rhymes. Just tryna shine, my nigga. I'm 3 years strong on that grind, my nigga. One hand to the sky for them no longer with us. All daps and handshakes if you paying to get it. Girl, if you come to the hotel, you layin' with winners. And Inglewood chillin', but I stay away from splinters. And niggas hatin' on it cause they can't roll with us. Girl, you know that you can come here and take your pictures. I'm a star, I would too if I was you. Especially that I know
what I'm gon' do.
Veteran.
We ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing. We ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing.
So cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing. We ride so cold, treble real low, bass keep thumping, we not it. Windows turn up, smoke in the air, push road up, we mobbing.
And we back from the break. I'm live with my right-hand man, King Joe the Great.
What up, world? What up, world? This is your boy, King Joe the Great. Chilling with my boy, Imperial Carter. Watch out for your teenage daughters.
In the building like teenage children.
Oh, for sure, though. For sure, though.
So today, man, today's topic, you know, we're talking about Miss Erica on and on, Badu. You know what I'm saying? speaking of her, man, what's your favorite song by Miss Erykah Badu?
Man, I want to say On and On. Yeah, for real. On the real tip, On and On. You got the love of my life. I mean, she got a lot of them, you know. So I'm not quite sure yet, man. You know, you got the Bag Lady. So I would say On and On, though.
Yeah, I'd probably say, well, for my personal choice would be Love of My Life. So it has, like, so many hip-hop elements in it, you know what I'm saying? She was real jazzy in the video. And then probably second would be On and On. But I know that the lady's favorite, man, you know, that Tyrone, just call him Tyrone, and you can't use my phone. He used to go crazy over that line for whatever reason, man.
Yeah, I'm tired of your shit, you know. And all them girls used to just, you know, show off, you know, listening to that, just like the TLC Scrub song, them girls used to show off. That was back then, women always used to make a song, you know, talking about how they kicked the scrub ass nigga out the crib, you know.
Yeah, I mean, the 90s was a different place, man, you know, the dudes was like all about themselves. They'd be like, yo, I hope I get mine, I hope you get yours, and all the other shit, you know, the No Pigeon song, they was making fun of the No Scrub shit. So the 90s was really a different place, man. You know, a lot of people, that's their favorite era of music. You know, the older heads, the cast that's older than us, you know, because we're 80s babies, but we're in our mid to late 20s, so the cast, you know, they're in their 30s, I know that's like their favorite age. But yo, back in my day, I know pretty soon we gonna start sounding like that, you know. But music, I think, you know, it's turned around. Especially in the last couple of years. Before, it was kind of stagnant, but it's definitely coming around.
Definitely, man, because history repeats itself, man. What happens in the past always can happen again, man. You know, and at first that saying, I didn't believe it, but, you know, what happens to me right now, man. And Erykah Badu, speaking of Erykah Badu, man, I mean, I got a question for you. I mean, would you smash it?
Oh man, I mean, real shit, dog. Real talk. I'm not gonna lie. After seeing her that fat fucking ass in the window seat video, like, yeah, dog. I'll give it to her, man. Like, I never really thought she was like a pretty woman. Like, honestly, she was too weird for me to see her. You know, her beauty. I think that's probably why she did it, because she'd be like, oh, people only look on the surface. And then when she, you know, she was stripping naked in that video, and I seen her ass, I was like, damn, I see why Andre 3000 and Common, you know, was wearing dashikis and shit, you know. Yeah, man, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, dog. I know if I hit that ass, I'll probably run rocking a clown suit, a scuba diver suit, walking around with the flippers and shit. yeah, man, she must got that super good pussy, because I know that ass is fat. Like, I hate to talk about her in so guttural terms, because, you know, I know she's a woman, she's a grown woman and shit, but it's just, damn, dog, man. And I tell you, that ass probably, it be speaking to the dudes, man. I could see why they went dumb over that shit, dog.
Well, I have kids, boy, and the kids that have names like 93 and...
Yeah, man. You know, Jay Electronica, when he got a baby with us. So, I mean, I don't know. Like, Jay Electronica, he seems pretty normal right now, but we might see him in a couple of years, you know, acting super weird and shit. Speaking of Jay, man, when he's gonna drop that damn album? It was like back in 2009 when we was hearing the Exhibit A, Exhibit C type shit. This dude, I know he's like in his mid-30s, so it's like, man, are we ever gonna drop that album? You gonna be like 45, detoxing it? Like, come on, dude, you're gonna lose your legacy. That's how people lose fans, man.
I don't know when he's gonna drop that album, but I don't think nowadays, I don't think anticipated album works for every artist. I think a lot of artists is trying to do that strategy, but it does not work for every artist. You know, like, for example, like, Big Boy with his Sir Lucius Left Foot, you know, and that was going on for like how many years? Like 3-4 years? And by the time it finally dropped, like, you know, it didn't get the recognition that it should have got, you know. So, I mean, I don't think anticipated albums work for every, and then, but then again, it worked for, like, what, Young Jeezy, you know, like, his album was, like, highly anticipated, and, like, now it dropped, and, you know, everybody went for it. So, it works for one, and then it doesn't work for another, man.
I mean, with Jeezy, so to speak, I think it worked to a certain extent, but he's nowhere, you know, he's not selling what he used to sell. I think...